Hello, my name is Isaac, this is Albin, and you're watching Uniti Update Episode 13.
We're following the development of electric car startup Uniti Sweden.
So in this video, we're going to check out the developments on the rolling chassis.
And we're having a new crowdfunding campaign, so let's check that out. Alright, before those events, we're going to have a little roundup of what's happened in the recent weeks.
On the software side, we've had some interesting developments with the Nvidia Drive PX2. It's now mounted on a vehicle with similar dimensions to the Uniti car.
And this is to get the sensor placement correct and so that we can stitch the camera feed correctly together so we get a full picture of the surrounding.
And this will later be mounted on the rolling chassis, but more on that later.
And as you saw in the last episode, we were also in Israel and we met Mobileye, and now we received the hardware from them as well.
Kristoffer Severson, one of our great software developers, he went to Germany to check out the Nvidia headquarters and talk with them. Furthermore, Boo has developed this great haptic feedback system, and I think we should let Boo speak for himself.
It's a screen mounted to a surface transducer, so we can move the whole screen back and forth. And right now we're playing around with different frequencies, so we can select frequencies from this list. And then when you move your finger across a certain portion of the screen, you can feel the vibrations so that we get a different texture on that particular part of the screen. It's for the UI in the car. The idea is that if you can make this easy enough to use without looking at it, you can actually keep your eyes on the road and still use the interface to raise the volume or lower the volume of the playback of the music and things like that.
And recently we've also installed a huge compressor.
We actually had to sacrifice our company's sauna to be able to fit.
And this is what it looks like when you turn the lights on.
This is great because it means that the compressor can now support the gunk machine or the putty dispenser, and we can support the CNC and use various other high pressure tools.
So we've also been working on the interior. We've been shaping the inside to get a feeling of the space and the ergonomics of it. So we have the steering on a modular console so we get it exactly where we want it. So that was all for the roundup for this episode.
And now we want to do a deep dive into the rolling chassis.
What is that?
Well, it's a flat panel carbon fiber test platform for the powertrain, as well as the functions and dynamics and algorithms of the final car.
That was a lot of work.
Yeah, it's a lot of work.
In other words, a test platform. And so we're going to use this test platform to test different functionalities, like the hub motors, the suspension, the steering, the power steering, the autonomous sensors that you saw earlier on the pre-existing car are also going to be moved to this. And this is to test all this functionality so we make sure it's perfect and aligned with what we need for the final prototype.
So if you compare this one to the autonomous driving vehicle that we made this winter, it's a big leap forward, and it's really exciting to try out with our own dimensions, our completely ground up build test model, and it's great to see the development. So that was it on the hardware side, and now for the big exciting news for this week.
We are launching a crowdfunding campaign on the UK-based equity crowdfunding platform Cedars.
So this time we have the advantage of a significantly lower minimal investment, and we can therefore reach a broader audience.
Because we realize that these crowdfunding campaigns are much more than just financing the company. They also bring a lot of experience, a lot of crowds and things that we can work with.
So do visit our campaign page at uniti.cedars.com, where you'll find some more awesome stuff like this.
And a video of our CEO, Lewis, explaining a little more what this campaign entails.
This is really exciting news. Stay tuned on all our channels, Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube, to be able to find out more on this campaign.
And that was all for this episode. Thank you for watching. And as always, like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll see you next time.
Okay, I would just like to add something to this episode. On the 2nd of September, we're having an open house here at the Uniti headquarters, and you're going to be able to see our different tech, meet our team, and ask Lewis questions that you're interested in, for example, about the crowdfunding campaign. You're also going to be able to sign up to the Cedars campaign, and you're going to be able to see the design of the car before everyone else, because it's going to be released just a few days later. So you're all most welcome. There's more information in the link below, and thanks for watching.
How is the mic volume here? Yep.